this bird has been pecking at my window for like the last 2 hours. Finally got out of bed. And I don't know why, but it just keeps sitting in my window. And I have no idea why. He's just gonna sit there. And he just keeps pecking on my window. It's been at least 2 hours now that he's been there, if not more. It's almost like he's trying to tell me something. He just keeps pecking on my window. But I finally got out of bed because of him, because he wouldn't stop pecking on my window all morning long. Like I said, I don't know why. He lights my window. He won't go away though, he won't turn. He wants in. He's like he's high on crack or something. Isn't that crazy? He's trying to break my window in. He's been persistently doing this all morning, waking me up. Isn't that crazy? Very persistent little bird. I finally got up, thought I'd record him while I'm eating my breakfast. Because I don't think he's going to give up. I tried getting the dogs to bark at him, I tried smacking the window. He's a very persistent little bird. And he thinks he's gonna break my window, I guess. Because he keeps flying face into it. I have no idea why he wants my house so bad. But you hear that noise. He's been literally keeping me up all morning. Trying to get in the window. Is that crazy or what? This is not a repeat. He's still trying. I've never seen anything like this, a bird so persistent. I'm getting through the window. He literally has been doing this 2 hours or more. I'm just in amazement. With my batteries and my camera are gonna die, he's not gonna stop. Isn't that crazy? Why does that bird want in so bad? I mean, has he not learned at this point in life that you're not going to break glass. Did he hit his head that hard? He just keeps taking a diving swoop at it. Thinking that he's going to break through it. Damn. That must be one sore little beak. Back in glass all morning. Even my dogs moving around the room don't even faze at all. I got up and slapped the window and he came right back. Didn't faze at all. The most persistent bird I've ever seen in my life. I don't know what he's trying to do. Besides break in. Get him, Cody. Get him. He really wants in here. I think eventually, if he works at it long enough, he might very well break the glass. He is not going to stop or give up. I mean, he's been at this for hours now, and he still hasn't given up. I guess he's my new pet bird. That is a crazy bird. Something happened to him. He's got something going on in his head. Because he is not going to give up. He's just not going to give up. I'm going to have to change the batteries in my camera, folks. This bird is crazy. He's still in there, he's looking from a different angle. He keeps diving up. So he goes down. Bam! thinks that if you get a running start, maybe you can break that glass. Bam! He's been trying that all morning. He's gotta be, like, cuckoo by now. I thought I had a leak or something. Tree branch scraping against my roof. I didn't know. So I look up and I see this bird. It kept me up for, I don't know, a couple hours. I finally got out of bed. Slammed the window with my hand and he just came right back. Didn't even faze him. He really wants to get in my house. That is one persistent little bird. Here he comes. Bam! This is no repeat. Can you believe how many times this guy's gonna try this? I mean, he sees my three dogs walking around below him in my house, and he still wants them. I seriously think there's something wrong with that bird. That's just crazy. That's one crazy bird, huh? My puppies. Have you ever seen anything like that? I have never seen anything like that. That bird is not getting up. He's gonna sit there all day and try to get in my house through a glass window. That is so insane. It doesn't seem fazed by any movement in here. I really wasn't kidding when I said the last 2 hours that he's been doing this. As you can see, I'm letting this video run until my camera batteries die, and I'll start another one, but this bird is not giving up. He's very set on getting in this house, through that window in particular. And I don't know how he thinks he's going to break it, but he's going to keep trying. Maybe he can take a break now. His little beak has got to be tired from flying into that window. I mean, it's just got to be. How many times have you seen him swoop down and try to hit that window and break it? And I've been hearing this all morning since like 6 o'clock. Maybe before then. Doing a little dance now for us. A little rest. R&R before you peck some more. It's gotta be exhausting flying yourself into a window. Yep. There we go again. Time for round 50. Thank you. seriously, how many times is he gonna try that before he gives up? That's crazy. He just keeps slamming himself in the window. It's like he's trying to commit suicide or something. Ooh, that was a bad aim. Missed your target there at that time, buddy. I mean, I swear, there's nothing on my window. I don't feed the birds. I have no bird feeders around. Nothing like that. Just out of the blue, all of a sudden, this one bird decides to light and pick my window to break in. And he has been at it all morning. I have no idea why. That was a real running start that time. I don't think he cares about anything else besides breaking through this window. He's dead set on it. He is not going away. You can hear it. It's definitely loud enough to keep a person up.